everyone, I am Simrat of grade 9. Today I will share a trick to multiply two consecutive numbers. For example, 95 multiply 96. As they both are closer to 100, so we will subtract 95 from 100 and 96 from 100. 95 will give us 5 and 96 will give us 4. Now the next step is to cross subtract them. Now 95 minus 4 and 96 minus 4 will give us 91. Next step is to multiply 5 and 4, which will give us 20. 9120 is the answer. Thank you.